hello everybody. It is Six Spades here, bringing you a playthrough of Cry of Fear. This is a total conversion mod for Half-Life 1. It's really popular and it's supposed to be scary as your face. I'm a freak. Let's fucking do this! Play on medium. You can go herp a dirt. What? No. Oopsie poopsie. Look at that screen.
I've always felt alone. My whole life. For as long as I can remember. I don't know if I like it, or if I'm just used to it. But I do know this. Being lonely does things to you.
Yep.
And feeling shit and bitter and angry all the time just eats away at you.
So, all that I really know is that you're a guy named Simon, and something about a book of yours, and now the world's going to shit. And this is made by Rumple, the creator of Afraid of Monsters, and Afraid of Monsters Director's Cut, which I will make a playthrough of that too, because it was pretty shit scary. Cry of Fear co-op campaign with Shroom Media and Bossy Shark. But they don't have Half-Life, so who knows. I sure don't. And I apologize that the resolution is 800 by 600. That's mainly because every time I record in Fraps and it's higher than 800 by 600, it just lags. Just like really laggy. And when it's 800 by 600, it's usually just fine. I've already played like 5 minutes of this in another recording, but it never. So I pretty much know what happens. So I'm not gonna be like, whoa, where do I go? Even though it's only been, you know, like 5 minutes, so. Let's do this! Same exact sweater, except for the symbol on the back is a little bit different. If you get a close up on the guy's face, we do kind of have the same face. Even though, you know, 2D face. Yeah, I have a 2D platformer action horror face. Like a boss. Like a Bizzle. Steps. Oh, look at that. Look at that. 30 frames per second. That's a lot. I can't even count that.
Help me. Somebody.
Oh, shit.
Actually,
what happened?
Looks like you, Alex. Simon looks kind of like you. From memory, of course. It's been a while since I've seen your Skype. So yeah. Oh yeah, we got hit. Pedophile face. 3, 2, 1, go. White. I'm just kidding, don't be white, I'm not racist. not an actual racist hobo, is he? Oh shit, whoa. Oh fuck, that scared me. I don't remember that part. Oh, Shamra. Yep, oh, gotta take a picture of this. My bed. Fuck. My window. My plants. My chair. My CDs. My shelf. My light. Dresser. No, that's a dresser. Closet thing. Lamp. Books. Oh. Floor. Newspapers. Shoes. Bug. Pillow. Something. Light switch. Creepy ass door. Oh shit. I never noticed that. I hate you too. We're not so different, you are. Oh shit. This part's kinda confusing. Oh shit. Oh. This game is supposed to be super scary. God. Okay, come on. Come on, take that shot. Bet that scared the shit out of you. Yeah, I remember the first time when I did that. Oh god. My reaction. I almost punched my monitor. And I almost broke my computer. That would've been bad.
Get here.
I don't know. No credit card. No phone credit as usual. Better get going. It's starting to get dark. Good idea. I like this. Here's a switchblade with some lost in the city. Sweat. I don't have anything assigned. The game mechanics kinda cool. Where are you? Come on as soon as possible. It's getting dark. I can see that. Sand. I don't remember if there's like a guy walking over there. Oh, there he is. Loading screen. Mom won't budge. What's so hard about this? Oh, I didn't. Stupid. Oh, shit. Oh. I don't remember that part. Shake it. So this game has kind of realistic mechanics, I guess you could say. Like, if you reload and there's still ammo in your clip, it's not going to be like Call of Duty where it gives you the ammo. You lose the ammo clip, and you can't use it anymore. I wouldn't necessarily call it a good thing, but roses are red. They are, aren't they? Confused user. Yeah. There. Come over here. Another computer. Confused user. Roses are. That damn noise. 7137. I'll write that down. Roses are red, violets are blue. I don't know how to rhyme. Shut the fuck up. Oh no, it's roses are red, violets are blue. I can't rhyme. STFU. 7137. Nice animation. Gee, cool animation. Goddamn, flashing lights. Flashing lights. Throw some shit on me.
What the?
Lag. No, stop lagging. In animations. Okay, we'll take a card. So I'm gonna end it here. I think I'm gonna keep recording until every tape recorder. Say 5 times. Shit. Okay. Oh, sorry. I hit the mic. I don't know if that was really loud, but it probably was. Yeah. So. I'll see you tomorrow, maybe, or later today, probably. Yeah. That was my goodbye. Bye.